We put Matt Walsh in an awkward position. Yeah. We asked him to evaluate earlier guests. Yeah. He's done that for us now. He's here to talk about a new movie, a bunch of stuff he's involved with. And here's the thing. We won't see these brand new final seventh season episodes of Veep till when?
Probably end of March. There's an official announcement coming shortly.
Okay.
And I will judge anyone you ask me to judge.
Please.
Yeah. I will zero in on anybody's weakness.
Okay.
Tell you what's screwed up about them.
The idea is...
So get ready. I'll go down the line.
Yeah. By the way, we'll be judging you.
Now you got us worried.
Bring it. Let's get real.
But here's the thing.
The
Frank, Mark, and I have our foibles.
Yes, we do.
She's an angel. Yes or no?
Oh. She probably is, yeah.
Okay.
You are.
Thank you.
Difficult to live with.
Difficult to live with.
You guys all live together? What?
Oh, yeah.
She's hard to please. That's the dilemma.
Don't listen to anything.
I don't believe
you. Don't take a trade trip.
Sad was it to say so long to Veep?
Veep, our final season was a sort of series of tears for the last month. It was a lot of dinners and farewells, and we're all very close and tight. And it's been a lovely run, and so it was hard, but it was good for me personally because I did try to connect with the meaning of what it is to say goodbye. You know, sometimes you go, no big deal, and then 2 months later you're crying.
Right.
I really tried to make sure I said my goodbyes and wrote nice letters to everyone, so I did a good job, I think, personally.
Personal stationery or just notepads?
No, not personal stationery. I don't have personal stationery.
No, that's the way to
go. But I wrote a nice card.
Okay. From the Radisson?
Yeah, and maybe a gift for some of on the Radisson. I stole a lot of Radisson stationery.
Because when the first couple seasons, they shot it in Baltimore, and everybody from here had to,
Please disregard the Radisson letterhead.
Yeah.
No significance to our relationship.
And then what about Under the Eiffel Tower?
Yeah. It's a movie coming out Friday, a romantic comedy I shot 2 summers ago.
Oh, wow.
With a French actress named Judith Godrèche, really talented. You can see a little scene there. And also some of the other Veep people. Reed Scott's in it. Gary Cole is in it. And it's a lovely romantic comedy. I'm very proud of it.
Oh, wow. And did you spend time in France?
Oh, yeah. We shot 10 days in Paris and 3 weeks in Bordeaux, and I got to bring the family.
Oh, wow.
How great.
It was amazing.
And do they... Did the
a real boondoggle.
Right.
Yeah.
I love boondoggles. We love boondoggles.
Hey, if you could pull it off, Matt.
I did.
Do the French know how to live in a way that we just don't know how to live?
They do, but they also don't like my children.
Okay. Really? Why?
Because like when we go into stores, French people are like, get out. Get those street urchins out. Right. I have 3 very active children. They're lovely children.
Right.
And then my friend's mom, Judith... Her mom did not like my kids either, so it was funny.
Oh. Wow. Okay.
Well, it makes them better human beings. Toughens them up.
They are tough on kids over
there. He's talented, but don't ever let anybody babysit for him. Here's Under the Eiffel Tower. Watch.
Now close your eyes, take a moment, and inhale the bouquet. Imagine the history of the land that you stand upon now. Millions and millions of years of sediment and gravel deposited here to feed this unique rootstock. Every glass of wine is a courtship, an encounter with Mother Earth.
Exactly.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Je t'aime. Je t'aime, hashtag je t'aime. What's this ABC pilot happy accident?
I am going to be working on a pilot with 2 gentlemen from Modern Family.
Oh.
I play a dad with 3 daughters, and Vanessa Williams is in it, but we haven't shot it yet, so more to come.
All right, there it is. All right, here's everything. Under the Eiffel Tower, this hits select theaters tomorrow, available digitally and on demand, drop date February 12th. Final season of Veep, oh my gosh, will premiere later this year. You'll have to come back for that, but don't bring the kids.
I won't bring them. You would love my kids.
How old are they?
I'm just saying French people are really strict.
Right.
Kids, they don't want kids being rambunctious.
Yes, right.
California, we like to make artisanal children. France, there's nothing special.
That's a nice way of putting it. My child's just artisanal.
Yes. That's
he's
really
expressing
himself. He's not a brat, he's artisanal.
That's funny.
I'm going to use that.
Wow. That's really good.
I'm totally going to use that.